I didn't necessarily recognize this area. Pass to the lake. So what am I exactly? I don't know. The map doesn't tell me much. A cart? That is so weird. So some areas were definitely changed. For the better or worse, we'll have to see. An ambush? Well, a weak one. I love this mechanic. Cause it rewards my skill, which I appreciate when game poses an option like that. And it's for the new combat techniques. Get out. I barely can see them because of them. The lightning is so intense. What the? He's like dashing now.
One down.
Where's the dynamite one? Wait, I'm that close to the lake? How is that possible? I can barely see him. Ew, it's alive. Where is this crazy bee? Stop hiding. So they have early transformations, which appeared in the original a bit later. But you can like finish them off before they did. Oh, that was close. The hell? Are we good? Ah, my knife broke. But I also have some other ones, like this is from the kitchen. I mean, works with me, whatever. It needs to be done. So now I'm confused where I am, like, do I verify it is this lake? I do hear some sounds though. Maybe they're like combining areas together to make the game more cohesive. I'm coming, Luis. I don't know what's gonna be with this.
This the place?
There's a bomb?
What's that noise?
You're being loud, mate. That's not what I expected. What? Oh, I'm not down for that. They got you good, huh?
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Stop right there!
Hey, Mendez! Not this! No!